So this horse is like 40, okay? We have a bid on it for 2.5. 2.5 for this after the 1977. It's a modern child, third one of his son. But this is the time of not good dating. The recent horse by after the Lakhir and not dated. But that's after the Lakhir at its beginning, 41 years ago. Okay, I'm gonna let go at number one. I've got a time. Number one, two, three, and 2.5. The work sold. Thank you. Okay. Now we have this Ruben painting. I don't know if you can see it. It's start out of one wood. Probably the diameter of this wood must have been a meter, 1.20 meters. It's one you can hang on a wall. The pedestals are put in of not to display around the field. This wood. So you can clap on me. I try. Alright, it's my dinner, thank you. So this Ruben painting is at 5 million. I can't go lower than 5 million. Anybody for this Ruben at 5 million? 5 million for Ruben painting? No? Alright. There you go. Ruben painting. Not sold, thank you. Okay. Now we have a masterwork by Obie Kanchi. He is a sculptor and a painter, and he currently teaches at the University of Haiti in Enugu. He's highly collectible, not prolific, not commercial, and it's called Ancestral Spirit. This will not sell anything less than 4 million, it has never recognized anybody for this object machine. This will be, if you don't have object machine, this will be a price work in your collection. 4 million for the church. Okay, let's go. Thank you.
Okay, I thought they said that people will not want this.
No, you refuse the painting.
Okay.